Okay, so we've got the bottom cut off of our pot that we'll use for the top part of the conical. On to the next step.